Galveston Bay to the east. It's an irregularly shaped shallow body of water approximately 30 miles long. Part of the bay is known as brackish water, which means that it's a mixture of salt water, and fresh water from the tributaries leading into the bay. As per known, there's a large number of boats like ships in the area. Clearly, has the third largest concentration of pleasure boats in the U.S. While it seems quaint and calm from up here, Galveston Bay actually has a long and interesting history. Indians, pirates, gamblers, the area's original settlers, they were also known for cannibalistic rituals, which didn't make them popular with other Indians or other settlers in Cuba.